Hello, people of the internet. Oi, tutto bene. Hello, hola, como estás? El vamos de provecho. Thank you. Liana said, cute, sure, thanks. Haley gave it to me. Wait, is your birthday today or tomorrow? My birthday's tomorrow. What's up, Carter? I hope you're staying safe, too. What's up, Callan? Prince wearing a crop top. I like crop tops. Yeah, my birthday's tomorrow. I'm gonna be 19. It's crazy. It's kind of a bummer that my birthday is during the coronavirus, but what can you do? All good. You can still party from my house with my sister. That's what I'm going to be doing. Hey, baby, tomorrow? Yeah, tomorrow's a big day. I'm going to play a song that I'm really into right now.
I lost my baby.
Aries, baby. That's right. Holly. Aries gang.
I lost my paper, so right cause it's sober. But babe, I know what you gon' do after now.
Do a video call with all your family and friends. It's a good idea. I feel like it'd be kind of awkward. I just don't like when all like, I don't know. Birthdays are always weird because all the attention's always on you. And I don't know if I necessarily like that feeling. But yeah, that might be a good idea. Listen to this drop. Show your earrings for us. I'm just wearing a butterfly earring that Haley made me. She gave me this shirt. She made me this earring. She's just a great friend. Everybody needs a Haley in their life. I don't really have anything to say. I'm just bored, so I was like, might as well just go live. And here I am, and I have absolutely nothing interesting to say, so that's kind of awkward. But now there's 12,000 people watching me and I don't have anything to say. Maybe you guys could ask some questions or something and we could get chatting that way and I could answer whatever you guys like to ask. Someone said, I need a Haley in my life. Please, God. Get yourself a Haley. She's the best. If you guys don't know who Haley is, Haley's been like my best friend ever since I was a baby. She's my next door neighbor. And she's just the greatest. She's the reason I listen to the music that I do and dress the way I do. She got me into all that type of stuff. She's just the coolest. I'm gonna turn the music up. Let's go. This guy is so underrated. His name's Jordan Bratton. Me and my friend have been talking about him, and he's just, yeah, he's the best. Alex says, Ayo, how are you doing during all this? Honestly, I've been kind of losing my mind because I wake up every day at like 2. I stay up till like 4, 3, 5, just really doing nothing, you know, talking to friends, and I've been making music, which has been fun, but I feel like I'm not feeling very inspired, so I'm not trying to force it, you know? This is a nice song. Yeah, just hanging out, man. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit. Hanging out, I've been playing a lot of video games again. I told myself that I wasn't gonna play video games like crazy like I used to. And for like the past couple months, I've been doing really good because I've been like getting home from tour and then I've just been working on music and then I go on tour again, so I can't really get sucked into it. But since I've been home doing absolutely nothing, I have all the time in the world to just play video games, and it's horrible. I've been wasting so much time. But it's been fun, and I've been thinking about streaming because all my friends stream and it seems like a lot of fun, and I feel like it would be a good way to interact with the fans. You know? I don't know. Let me know. Comment down if you would be interested in watching that. I have it all set up. I just haven't ever really done it, so. Will you record the rest of Good Intentions? Yeah, I have that song recorded completely. I have it on my phone. Maybe I could just leak it for you guys. Nah, I can't leak it, but maybe one day. But we could talk about the Wake Up music video, because that's going to be coming out soon, and you guys get to hear the whole full song of that, so that's exciting. Send me the song, I want it. Maybe, just maybe. I don't know, we'll see. I kind of want it to be a surprise for everyone, because I think it's a really good song, so I want to keep it low-key. But I'm not quite sure. I might get impatient and send it to a few people. It's really good, though, and it makes me super happy every time I listen to it, so I hope you guys have the same reaction. Yeah, it's sick. This song is one of my favorite songs of all time. If this quarantine really sucks, man. I just want to be able to see my friends and make music with my friends. I like miss it so much. I hate being so alone. I'm such a people person. Like, I love people and feeding off people's energies, and it sucks when I can't interact. And I miss like going thrift shopping and just being outside and going to the beach. I didn't realize how much I loved being outside until like I'm inside all the time. It was a different state of mind. Now I'm different state of. I literally never leave this room, though, when I'm home. The only time I ever go, like, in the rest of my house is when I eat. I just spend all my time in here, because I have, like, all my music stuff's in here. I have, like, my laptop so I can watch, like, YouTube videos and stuff and play video games or make music. I don't know. This is, like, my little lair, my man cave. It's your birthday tomorrow. How are you feeling? I'm honestly just feeling like it's gonna be another day in my life. You know, because like, what are you supposed to do when your birthday is during the quarantine? Like, I can't go out and see my friends, I can't party. So, just hang out in my house and do nothing. Like, how I have been doing the past 2 weeks. I don't know, maybe you guys should tell me what I should do for my birthday, since I don't know what to do. Now it's like one of those, walking around like everybody, she knows you. Boom, 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 boom. Just wanna feel like you used to. I can't worry but to lose you. Burn her now. I'm scared to play music on my live stream because last time I did, I was watching like music videos and the live ended because I was listening to music. It was pretty messed up. Someone said today's my birthday too. Happy birthday, bro. Happy birthday. I'm really bummed Coachella's postponed. I know, like, everyone's already talked about all this stuff, but I'm running out of things to say, and I was really excited to see Frank Ocean perform because I've been, like, such a big fan ever since I was about, like, 12 or 13 years old. I've never seen him perform.
Don't start with me, baby, I don't know.
Damn, I'm taking a long way home. This is such a good song.
Don't start with me, baby, I don't know.
Listen to this. Ooh. That is juicy, if you ask me. Commenting this, I go on this set. No, dude, oh, Messi. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, me and Josh actually share the same birthday. But he's turning 20 and I'm turning 19. So he's gonna be 20 in 2020. That's kind of cool. I'm a little bit jealous. I wish I was turning 20 so I could say that I was 20 in 2020. That would have been a cool thing, but just doesn't work out like that, I guess.
Try to make it right.
What series do you watch? Well, I watched Tiger King. And that was absolutely insane. If you guys are bored, watch Tiger King. It's the shit. It's so crazy. Well, you're going to be 19. I thought you were older. Yeah.
Don't sympathize, baby. Let it go.
Tiger King is absolutely absurd. It has so many crazy things that just happened, and you guys gotta watch it. If you're like older, of course, because content is a little intense at times. But we've been watching Dexter too. My sister and her boyfriend have been watching a lot of Dexter, so I've been watching it with them. That's another amazing show if you guys are bored during this quarantine. Those are my two recommendations. That's all I got. I watched The Other Guys, that movie, last night for the first time with Will Ferrell and, what's his name? You guys know what I'm talking about. Yeah, that movie was really funny. I was laughing my ass off the whole time. Joe Exotic is my idol. That man is crazy as hell. Marky Mark. Thank you, too. I appreciate it. Will Ferrell and Marky Mark.
Ha! Fall asleep during conversation.
What's up, Shadi? When are you coming back to Brazil? We missed Now United already. Man, hopefully soon. Whenever this coronavirus thing dies down, we can do our tour. We had to postpone a tour, and it was like the saddest thing ever because we were so excited to like do a legit tour of Brazil. So our last tour, we only did 4 cities, and it was amazing, but we were looking forward to doing more this time around.
You lost my faith, you fooled you. It's not living if it's not with you.
Gustavo, I miss you, man. I have been drinking water, a lot of it. It's been like my new obsession. Do you remember Belo Horizonte? Of course. I think one of our best shows was in Belo Horizonte. What are you having for dinner tonight? I'm gonna have steak. I'm really excited. My dad was like, no, we're having steak tonight. And I was like, oh, thank you. I love steak. It's bad. I just love it so much. You know what really sucks though, guys? If you really know me well, you know that I love pho more than anything. And I miss eating pho every day. My little spot is not open at the moment that I go to all the time, and it's making me so sad. I just miss the taste of noodles in my mouth. That sounded not as bad in my head. Hopefully I'm gonna regret saying that, but whatever, who cares?
Got 20 tall monkey that I just can't be.
I have no clue what he's saying right here. The lyrics make no sense to me, but I don't care because it's really good. Do you miss Savvy? Of course I miss Savvy. I just miss laughing with Savvy because Savvy makes me laugh more than anyone. She's so funny. Jacob Satorius, hope you're well. You too, man. Hope you're staying safe in these crazy times. No one said, let me see your tattoo. The Giving Tree, for those of you who don't know. If you haven't read that book, I recommend you do. It's a children's book, but you can learn a lot from it. I think children's books, I don't know if I use... Never mind, I'm not even going to talk. I can't talk today. My grammar is horrible. Do you miss your family, your Now United family? Of course. I miss them all the time. I just miss being around them. They always make me laugh, and it's such a great environment to be in, you know? Sucks when you have to be away from your friends and like that. You just comment, I'm still laughing about the noodles. Yeah, that was kind of stupid. Ooh, this song is really good.
I'm gonna turn it up.
I love this song.
You know when I'm on the basis, my basis, cause quits out, you must quit out. I got coming, I'll be basis. You know when I'm on the basis, my basis, I got coming, I'll be quit
out. Who are your inspiration? Who is your inspiration at this given time? I'd say the Red Hot Chili Peppers. Yeah, I'm really inspired by them right now. I've been watching like a ton of their videos. I go through phases with the Chili Peppers. Listen to this. Yeah, Red Hot Chili Peppers and Roy Blair, I think that's how you say his name. I'm listening to a lot of his music, and Jordan Bratton. It's a huge inspiration for me right now. This guy too, Omar Apollo. He's great. Super talented. Dominic Fike as well. God damn it. I think Dominic Fike is the coolest. Gus Dapperton. Oh, yeah. Thank you for reminding me. Ooh, this song is so good. Oh, my God. I love this song. Shit. Fuck. Oh, just give it a second. Ready?
I woke up this morning.
This is my song right now.
Feeling lonely. You were gone and my cell phone too. But what is this feeling? Empty inside my head. Feels
like a heart attack. Ready? Oh, oh, oh. Hey, hey. What?
I miss you so bad. The thought of you makes me sad. I'm going mad.
No, I'm not.
Feeling lonely.
This is my anthem for it because it's quarantine time.
I'm feeling lonely.
This chord right here is so beautiful.
Ooh. You were gone, my cell phone too.
What do you miss most about Brazil? I would have to say I miss the people and the food. Ah! Nah, what's up? Hello, hello.
Did I just miss you? Why did I lose you now again?
Josh Gostoso. Josh Gostoso. This is no.
Lose you now again.
I think this is just like a perfect song. The structure of it is absolutely insane. You never get lost. Your attention is always kept. If that makes sense. Sorry, my vocabulary today is absolutely shite. Crying in the club, yeah, that's me. This is my club. Oh my god! My playlist is just... It's so good right now. I gotta turn this up.
Next checkpoint where my head clay. I gotta say what I cannot say. Can I talk about it? Oh, you should not know me better.
Oh, Miss Hina? Oh my god, I miss Hina so much. I love that woman. This song is called Better. Hey, I love your garage. Thank you, I love my garage too. It's my favorite place to be. Yo, what's up, Shadi? I miss you, I hope you're doing good. We gotta, next time we go to Brazil, we gotta hang out with Leo too. Hey, Leo! I was just talking about you. Here you are. What a small world. Crazy.
I just came to know you better.
I have such long arms, I didn't even realize that till right now. My arm's so long. I feel like they're like ginormous. Am I tripping out or are they super long? Guys, this is literally what I do when I'm at home alone. I just listen to music and just have a little dance party. I'm going to Los Angeles in August, bro. Hit me up. Call my line. Let me know what's up. Stop your arms, I'm dying. They're hella long, bro.
You should call me tonight when you are sleeping so I can talk to all of your dreams and they tell me what to do.
Can you follow me, please? I kind of like, it's hard for me when people ask me to do that because I get asked that all the time. And then if I were to follow everyone, I'd be following like 3,000, 5,000, 6,000, 10,000 people. And like, I just like to follow people that I know. So I hope you guys can understand that. Please don't get mad.
Crazy, but he got nowhere to run, and it tells me what to do.
This is a nice song.
To kill you, and I'll be led through by my, 'cause Heather, I hate you.
How do you feel with your birthday? I've answered this before, but I feel like it's just going to be another day in my life, but I'm just turning a year older. That's how I feel on every birthday. But yeah, it's tomorrow, so that's cool. It's going to be quarantining in my house. Probably doing exactly what I'm doing now, which is just listening to music and not doing anything. Are you happy now? Yeah, I'm happy. Define happy though, I don't know, like I'm chilling, can't complain. I'm with my family. I have this room where I could be alone, which is nice. Can't really ask for much more, right? Oh, I'm gonna skip this song. It'll make me cry. Oh, shit! I love this song. I love One Direction.
Do-do-wah, I'm watching the dance. Dancing, catching the light. It arises, no lies, no lies.
How is the quarantine? Man, it's great. I'm just playing lots of video games.
No way out, long way down. Everybody needs someone around. I can't hold you.
you too close now, cause we're quarantined. What a feeling to be back here beside you now, holding you in my arms. When the air ran out and the ghost started running wild, the sky fell. My phone was being weird for a second. Yo, I started playing Club Penguin. So if you guys are trying to play Club Penguin, hit me up. Club Penguin is honestly so much fun. I forgot how fun it was to play that game.
No way out and a long way down. Everybody needs...
No way, I can share a photo with you guys? Okay, do you guys want to see the photos I was taking today? This is what I was doing with my time. I was taking jumping photos of my butt. Like that. This is how bored I get when I'm home. And then I found this screenshot of me when I was... This is 4 years ago, 2016. That's what Noah looked like in 2016. Wow, that's such a cool feat. That's such a cool feature. I didn't know you could do that. Video games and sing. A lot of, yeah, sing a lot. That's, yeah, that's basically what I'm doing. Video games, making music. I'm dancing in my garage alone.
Holding you back. Tell me you believe it now. What a feeling to be right here beside you now.
I'm in the mood to sing a song, kind of, but I'm a little bit nervous. So I feel like I'm gonna mess it up. But sometimes you just gotta do what your heart desires. So comment down a song you want me to sing. Facial hair slaps, King. Thanks. Thanks, Chase. I'm trying to grow a mustache. But it's hard for me. Yeah. Because my facial hair grows really weirdly. It only grows right here, here, and then like a little bit here. And I've never like not shaved it all the time, so I'm excited to see what it'll look like.
What a feeling to be right here.
Ooh.
Didn't ever want to make it alone if you could.
I used to listen to this song all the time, man.
You fell in love, don't I know if you should.
And I still know the lyrics.
Wanna make you feel good.
I just kind of make like vowel sounds, you know?
It don't happen, I ain't happening. Why don't you make the call?
Fab Machine's in here, what's up?
Like to go fast, I like to go far.
What's up, Luke? I say come over and jam, bro. This kid is waiting for you, but the good old quarantine will not allow it.
Once you open that door, get in my car. Open up the door, get you in my car.
I watched like a couple live streams and everyone was like doing little private concerts. I was thinking about doing the same, but I just don't know what to sing. You said Flowers by Boy Pablo. I've never heard that song. I know this quarantine has been killing me. Same here, man. Been a struggle. Sing some Stokes? You mean the Strokes? I'd be down.
To go fast, I like to go far. And once you open that door, get you in my car. Don't have to be alone, don't have to be hard. Don't you open that door, get you in my car. Open up the door.
Somebody said say fish. I'm not saying the rest of it. But I'm not saying that ever again. You guys fooled me once. You're not gonna fool me twice. I'm not that stupid. Fish? I'm not saying it. Never. Ever again. You jerks. You and me and Matt need to hang out soon. Yeah, man, whenever this quarantine thing, whenever the virus thing is over with, I'm so down. What was your favorite song growing up? Probably I Can Only Imagine by Mercy Me. I really like that song. It's a Christian song. It's really nice. So people are saying one day you're gonna say it again. Fish, baba. I'm not saying it. Maybe actually one day, like when I'm doing like a tour in the future, like a solo tour, a couple years or whatever, I'll be in Brazil and I'll just say it on stage and everyone's gonna freak the frick out. And I'll just do it and it'll be super random. Mark my words, right now, yo, somebody screen record this. This is gonna happen in a year, two, 3 years. I don't know when it's gonna happen. But when it happens, I'm gonna say it and everyone's gonna freak out. This is my favorite Brazilian song. I'm turning it up. Oh, it's so beautiful. So pretty. Sorry, I was taking a screenshot. My idol just joined this live stream. Shirley Temple King. I love you, bro. You're my biggest inspiration right now. Oh my gosh, this is so nice. Turn me on your favorite color for the win. All right. Wrong version, right here. I'm gonna turn it up.
I need this touch, but I am scared that you won't get it, that you won't get that. I need this touch, I need this. I just want to know.
that song. That was the first song I've ever produced that's been released. Pretty cool. And the story behind that song was pretty cool because my friend Matt came over and he had this idea and these synth, like this little synth part, right? That was just like, bo, do, do, like that. And then I started playing on it. I'm just going to walk you through how we made it. Okay? We were just hanging out. I'm going to do this over here. We were just hanging out. He comes with that little bass line, right? And I was like, bro, like that's super sick. Blah, blah, blah. Let's work on it. Let's work on it. Caleb, I love you, man. Thank you. So he had these notes. And I was like, wow, that's really pretty. And I was like, what if we did it like in bass line? And I was like, and then added the guitars and that was all the instruments. Then we added drums. He recorded live drums. And then we added like some samples. And then just wrote out the song. Because he came in with, don't you hate it when I escape it. I need this touch. I need this touch. But I am scared that you won't get it. That you won't get it. I need this touch. And this is my favorite part. Didn't know. I can't sing like him, man. He's got like an insane voice. But him and my sister and I wrote this chorus. Don't ask me how I feel when I'm coming down. I just wanna know how it goes when you turn me on. When you turn me on. And then, yeah, that was the song. So go listen to it. It's called Turn Me On by your favorite color. Yay. Someone said sing Good Intentions. I could try, but I think I might fail. Luca's in here. What's up, Luca? Said I like your shirt. Thank you very much. I like your music. It's wonderful. I don't really have a plan on what to do here, and I feel kind of awkward now. I'm holding a guitar and I don't want to sing a song, but now I feel like I must have to. Sing Good Intentions. Everyone's commenting Good Intentions. Ah, it's like the hardest song in the world to sing. Fudge. Let's do it. Let's just go for it. Why don't we? I don't remember the chords. Okay, Jesus Christ. Wish me luck. If I suck, please don't screen record it and post it everywhere. Thank you. I trust you guys. Whatever. I know I come home a little too late, waking you up, making you wait. It's true. All your friends say I'm a fool. Maybe they're right, but they don't know you like I do. Baby, I'm never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Even when you kiss. let you down. Baby, I swear I'm gonna make it up. Never gonna let you down, down. Nothing's gonna stop us if you call me, call me. Just jump on me. I promise I don't mind missing. I got nothing but good intentions. Call me, want me, trust me, baby, you're the one for me. Yeah, I promise I learned my lesson. I got nothing but good intentions. Nothing but good intentions. My promise is a little too late. Give me one chance, it's all gonna change. Oh wait, I gotta stop myself. I'm singing the rest of the song and that hasn't been released. Oopsie daisy. I'm sorry. I'm gonna put this down now because I do not feel like singing anymore. Actually, I'm just gonna end this live stream because I have some stuff to do for Now United. So, thanks for tuning in. I adore you guys. I love you. Y'all make me happy. Thanks for tuning in. You're a real one. I just said that twice. Fuck me, right? And I just said that, which was an oopsie. I'm just gonna stop talking. You know? I'm just gonna end this before I say anything else that's really stupid. Love you guys. Have a good day. Enjoy your quarantine. Peace.